Qnet in Sri Lanka. Is translation happening at the same time? Yes? So who speaks Singhalese only? Put up here. Singhalese? Only speaks Singhalese? Alright? Who speaks Tamil? And you have translation, yes? Yes? So who's translating? Where? I'll speak slow. Are you okay? Firstly, I'm very proud every time I come to Sri Lanka because I am Sri Lankan.
Yes.
to understand what you are doing right now, what this business is about, and what role you play in this business. Now, people call Global Lifestyle a network marketing company, a direct sales company. It has many names. But bottom line, this is a business. The challenge with you, your whole life, you have never run a business before. Because think of your life. You are born in Sri Lanka. You got mother and father, family. Some of you are born in Colombo, some of you are born in Batukula, and Batukula, alright, Batukula. You are born in Jakarta, you are born in Gaul, in Kandy. And you started your journey as a baby. I see some babies in the crowd. You started your journey as a baby. And before you went to school, two people controlled your life. Your parents, your amma and your papa. Alright? They taught you everything from young. How to stand, how to sit, how to eat, how to brush teeth. Everything was educated to you by your mother and father. They are the most influential people in your life. Like for me, it's only my amma, because my father died when I was young. But none of your parents, when you were young, told you one day you must be a millionaire. One day you must be the richest man or the richest woman in Sri Lanka. Your parents never told you this. True? Are you with me?
Yes, sir.
Are you with me?
Yes, sir.
Your parents never told you that one day you must buy a Mercedes or BMW. You must buy a condominium in Mona, Emperor. Right? Your parents never told you that you should be a millionaire one day. They only told you one thing. Eat your vegetables and study hard. Alright? Study hard. School is very important. School from the book, you understand that? Alright? Go to school, take the exam. Now, you can come home. If you get A, your father will say, good job. I'm proud of you. If you get C, D, E, F, Srilanka parents get the children. Yes or no?
Yes.
Who has been beaten by their father or mother? Put up your hands. Very good. So, our parents, if you get F, they don't motivate you. They don't say, study harder, family. You understand now? No, F. Hard and there. You understand? Stay with one back. You understand now? Alright? Okay? So you grew up only knowing this. Go to school. Study hard. And this is what you are telling your children today. You are now entrepreneurs, businessmen and businesswomen. You want to be rich, but you are not telling your children to be rich. You are telling your children, study hard. So you studied hard, yes or no? Suraj, you better ask your son to close his ears. Alright? And your daughter. Alright? So you tell your children, study hard. So they study, they go to school. Like you. You went to school. After school, if you are a bit smart, you have diploma, college. If you are very smart, you can go to university and get a degree. Alright? What is a degree? A piece of paper with your name on it, correct? Then, after you finish 20 years old, 21 years old, what do you do? What do you do in Sri Lanka? You get a job. there you are five, then you will walk. Support bank is the best bank in Sri Lanka. You guys will pay now. Alright? Okay? So you will carry your file, you will walk, and you will go to support bank and you say, good morning, sir. I will come here for interview. Then that guy is sitting there. He doesn't know you. He looks at your paper. Then he looks at your face. Then you start the job. Correct? Then you are excited. You go and tell your mother and father, Appa, Appa, I got a job in Sampath Bank. They will go to the temple, break the coconut, you understand it all? Alright? Give food to poor people, alright? Put your photo on the house every day to aunty like that, you understand it all? Parents are so proud when their children get a job. Any parent, anywhere in the world, they become very proud. So after you get the job, you work. You work, and the first month, your job finish. First month. Remember the first month? You get your salary. Sambalam, you know, you get your salary. Yeah? What do you do? What do you do with your salary? You get excited. First time in your life, you are making money. Whether it's 10,000 rupees, 80,000 rupees, I don't know the salary is in Sri Lanka, whatever rupees you get, and then you'll go to your mother, you'll go to your amma and say, amma, I got my salary, here's a bit of money. Then you'll take the money extra. The guys, I know what you'll do. You'll go to a restaurant, open hand beer, with all your friends, and finish your money in one night, correct? Ladies, ladies are smarter, they will save some money, then you will buy some new clothes, alright, all exciting. Then by the end of the month, that salary is gone. Then you wait for next month, right? Then you get the salary again, same routine. Give your mother some money, eat, buy clothes, must buy Samsung phone, must buy Apple phone. Even for no food, doesn't matter. What happened in Sri Lanka? No food, no problem, but phone must have Samsung. Or Apple. This phone is like your man and Mariani, your pride, you understand? So when you walk in your town, you don't put the phone in your pocket. If you got Apple, you will hold like this and walk. That is that now. So what happens is, after the next month, you run out of money, then you wait for your salary, you spend the money. You wait for your salary, you spend the money. Life is okay. Why? Because you are staying with Amma and Papa, free lodging, free food, clothes all, mother will wash, everything is perfect. Life is beautiful. Are you with me?
Yes, sir.
Then you start to dream. I want my own motorbike. I don't want to take the bus. Because you can't take your girlfriend in the bus. You ask the girl, let's go for dating. Alright? And you can't say, how are we dating? You take the bus and come. I will join you in the bus. And you will go dating. The girl will not go out with you. Right? So you are under pressure to buy a motorbike. Now when you buy a motorbike, you go back to some good bank. And you get a loan. Alright? Is it the same in Sri Lanka? You get a loan. Now that loan, you must pay every month. Correct? So now your salary, a lot of money goes to the motorbike. Suddenly no more friendship, drinking, nothing. The same shirt you will wear for 6 months. Are you guys in me about? The motorbike is important. Then you dream bigger and you buy a car. I don't know what car there is in Sri Lanka. Cheapest car. Starting. Dato! Small. Then your girlfriend or boyfriend says, Pathman difficult. Next month I will do it. You understand that? So now you got an alto. No money. Same shirt 6 months. But alto. Alright? So in your town you will drive the alto. Then you see your friends on the motorbike, they pick up alto, window is automatic. Like this? Button, ah, okay. So you'll be driving, your friends will be on the motorbike, you'll push button. Music will go. You understand? Hindi songs, kuch kuch hota hai, you understand? Until you die, you will realize that you have not achieved, that you are not living the life you want to live. Alright? See, Gopi spoke about the dream, finding your reason. And I don't care how young or how old you are, you need something that is important to you. And your mother telling you money is not everything. That's total nonsense. 99% of your problems in life, 99% is caused by money. The other 1% is your mother-in-law. You understand?
Unbelievable.
But your thinking, your brain programming is still go salary. Go to work, come back home, wait for salary. Go to work, come back home, wait for salary. But GLL is not a job. Did you go for interview in GLL office? No. GLL is not a job. It's a business. And if you want to succeed in GLL, if you want to be financially free in GLL, the first thing you must do is change this. The old brains, you cannot succeed in GLL. You need a new brain. Are you guys with me?
Yes, Dave.
Are you with me?
Yes, Dave.
So this NSS, the reason why you listen to all the speakers, you listen to Sati, is so that we can put a new brain in your head. We are doing a brain transplant. Right? And I am the doctor tonight. Are you guys with me now?
Yes, Dave.
Are you with me?
Yes, Dave.
So now I want all of you to take your hand. Hang it in there. Put your hand like this. Put it in your head. Take out the whole brain and throw it in. It's all here. Now, I'm going to give you a new brain. I'm going to give you a brain that will help you max out every week.
Cannot feel it, it's there. It's like a bank account. You understand?
Alright? Now get account you have PLL. I promise you that this year, if you take this business seriously, if you make a serious commitment today, I promise you, you will become a millionaire in GL.
Three days?
More.
4 days?
More.
5 days?
More.
telling you, you open the restaurant 7 days a week, commitment. Now, your restaurant opens from 8 in the morning until 10 o'clock at night. So 10 o'clock, you're washing. And you're closing the door. You know, the door is like that now. So you put the hook, you're pulling the door. Suddenly you see 50 people coming, 50. They came from NSS, you understand? 50 people are coming and said, Pasikiti, I'm hungry. Can I eat in your restaurant? What will you do?
Just open the
restaurant. Close or open?
Open.
Straight away you're open. Please come in. They said, sir, you're closing. No, no, I'm not closing. I'm testing the door. You're open. You'll open the restaurant. You'll cook. You'll do everything. That is your commitment. Because all your money is in the restaurant. Your house is in the bank. That is a traditional business. Now, global lifestyle, Lanka didn't take your house. Correct? And you didn't put all your money to buy a product. You bought a product for what? 90,000 rupees, 80,000 rupees, something like that. Huh? 90,000, 80,000 rupees. Rajan, somewhere there. Yeah, 100,000 rupees. 100,000 rupees is not big money. Is it big money, yes or no? Yes or no?
No.
Yes or no?
No.
It's not. Wake up and smell the coffee. Shoes is 100,000 rupees today. You understand? Right? The world is changing. Just because you are living in Sri Lanka quietly, the world is changing. Shoes can cost $1,000. Do you know this? You understand now? Right? Shirt can cost $1,000. Do you know this or not? Can you imagine you go to your grandfather and say, Tata, I bought this shirt for $1,000, he'll slap you on that, right? But you know this. You are now drinking coffee there. Right? Coffee tea. Correct? How much is one coffee in coffee tea? ₹500 for a coffee. You go tell your grandfather what you're doing. You go tell your grandmother, Tata. How do you say it? See, please, grandmother. Sia. Sia or Tata? I mean, you say Tata, right? Tata. Tata or Sia, I got this coffee for you. ₹500. What your grandmother will do.
Are you nuts?
Yeah. Because coffee you can buy for 10 rupees, 20 rupees. So is Sri Lanka changing? Yes. Last time in Sri Lanka, everyone reduced rupee and vesti. Oh, you wearing pants? Changing. So one day, there will be a shop in Sri Lanka that will sell a shirt for $1,000. And somebody will buy it. Are you guys with me?
Yes,
they will sell a shoe for $500. Somebody will buy it. The world is changing. So 100,000 rupees is not big money. If you think 100,000 rupees is big money, you cannot succeed in GLL. Are you with me?
Yes, sir. Yes,
are you with me?
Yes, sir. Yes,
so is 100,000 rupees big money?
No.
I can hear you. In Sri Lanka for 100,000 rupees. When you open a restaurant for 100,000 rupees, there will be one restaurant with one chair. Smallest restaurant in the world. One customer will come and sit down, eat, and then leave. Then one more customer. You understand? So, when you open a restaurant, you put all your money, your house. GLL can ask you for the house. GLS products don't cost 10 million rupees, you understand? Alright? That's why it's so cheap to buy a product from GLL that your commitment is small. When you spend 100,000 rupees, how fast you will forget? One week? 2 weeks? 3 weeks? Let's say you have 100,000 rupees in your wallet. Right? He has 100,000 rupees in his pocket. And he's walking in Colombo 5. And Suraj comes behind you. Hey, how are you? Takes 100,000 rupees and runs. This is what Suraj used to do last time when he was young. You understand? You go home, right? And you check. Hey, you know, actually, cars are going to be. What you will do? What you? You'll cry? You'll jump off the building? What you will do? 100,000 rupees, can't I put it in? What you will do? You'll go to the police station. Sir, I'll go 100,000 rupees. The police will say, go back and see how to find somebody who took 100,000 rupees. How fast you will forget the 100,000 rupees? One day, 2 days, life goes on. Correct, right? This is the problem. You think by buying a product from GLI for 100,000 rupees, it is not a serious business. Because serious business is 20 million, 30 million, 100 million rupees to start a serious business. This is the first thing you must change in your new brain. That Global Lifestyle Lanka, GLL, is a serious business. Are you guys with me now?
Yes, Chief.
That you can make more money in GLL than any restaurant in Colombo, I guarantee you. Are you guys with me?
Yes,
that you can be richer than any millionaire in Sri Lanka just by taking the business of GLL seriously. So you say, restaurant will open 7 days. GLL, how many days your business is open? You are GLL. How many days your business is open?
19 years.
No! Saturday! Today. Let's relax. Sunday, upline calls you. Hello! Today there's a presentation. Bring your prospects. Okay, Sunday you go. Monday? Relax. Tuesday? Relax. Wednesday? Okay, one presentation. Thursday? Missing. Sleeping. Friday? Girlfriend, boyfriend, go to golf place, sit down with the umbrella. You understand? is I gave them a new brain long time ago. And they switched it on. They made a decision. I am a businessman. I am a businesswoman. And my business is GLL. My business is network marketing. And I should be open 7 days a week. I always tell people, the secret of success in network marketing is for you to be switched on, not switched off. You must be switched on. Many of you are still very young. Imagine, in 2 years, 3 years, you become millionaires in Sri Lanka. Are you guys with me now?
Decided that we must change it. That our generation
must change the faith of our parampara. You understand? And we join with the greatest business called network marketing. And today, thank God, thank my mother, thank Dato Sri Vijay Ishwaran, my upline and mentor. Alright? We have money to do. That is tomorrow when I have children. First I have to get married. Alright? When I have children, my children's lives completely change. For the next 10 generations, my decision has changed 10 generations, 100 generations. Even after I die, my decision will impact the next generation positively. And all of you sitting here today, you have that opportunity in your hand to change the next generation, the next generation. And the answer is GLL. The answer is network marketing. The answer is max out. The answer is to stay switched on every day. Are you with me?
Yes, team.
Are you with me?
Yes, team.
So make that decision. Whether you can speak English, whether you never use a computer in your life, whether you are educated, you are not educated, you are a woman, you are a man, whether you are young, whether you are old, doesn't matter. Does not matter. GLL will pay anyone. 1,500 DB on the left, 1,500 DB on the right. You can pay your commission. They don't ask you, how old are you? Everyone who is here. Alright? Are you a man, woman, all this they don't care. So you must change the way you think. Forget your past. Forget your challenges. Now it's time to move forward. And this country, Sri Lanka, the last 10 years has changed tremendously. Today there is, I remember, for 50 years, or 30, 20 years I've been coming here, there is only Hilton and Cinnamon Grand. Today there's Hyatt, there's Shangri-La, I'm staying in Shangri-La, beautiful hotel. In the next 2 years, Ritz-Carlton, Marriott, this is going to be the most powerful country in the world. Alright? In the next 5 to 10 years. But, you have seen before. If you don't change today, the country can grow. You will still be poor. We can have 10 five-star hotels. You will still be driving a Alto. You understand? If you don't change today, your family suffers. Your children suffer. So today I want you to make that decision. Whether you are from the smallest village in Sri Lanka or you are from Colombo 7, I don't care. Make that decision tonight, then you will take this business seriously. Are you with me?
Yes, Chief.
Are you with me?
Yes, Chief.
Are you with me?
Yes, Chief.
Sri Lanka is very quiet. Are you with me?
Yes, Chief.
Are you with me?
Yes, Chief.
Make that decision tonight that this is your business. That you care, you will, you must be a millionaire to change the future of your family and the next generation, and that power is in your hands right now. Network marketing is a business that will never go out of fashion. It is a business that is now over 100 years old. It has created more millionaires than any other industry in the world. And we are GLL. We are the strongest network marketing company in Sri Lanka today. Alright? And you have this golden opportunity to build this business. Now, you heard from Suraj, Pumudu, Gopi, Sati, and they shared their stories with you. They told you their stories. Challenge. Now, from now, until you max out. Because that's your dream. Your dream is to max out. Alright? Because max out will make your personal dream become a reality. So to max out from now until the end, you will face challenges. And let's imagine that this is your journey. Let's imagine that you are here now. You started today, 1 month, 6 months, 1 year. You are here. You are doing presentation. You are attending trainings. You are watching videos of this handsome Malaysian guy. Alright? When you started your journey. Now every step you take is not going to be easy. Because your ultimate goal is financial freedom. Something your father didn't have, something your grandfather didn't have, something your great-grandfather didn't have, and something 99.99% of the population of Sri Lanka doesn't have. So you're not asking for a lollipop. You're asking for financial freedom. You're asking to buy a continental car like Mercedes BMW. You're talking about flying business class, first class. You're talking about buying your dream home somewhere in Sri Lanka. You're talking big dreams. And the journey will not be easy. The journey will not be easy. That every step you take will be painful. And the challenge is, when you take your first step, your first sign-up, your first prospect, your first retail profit, your first check, your first commission, how do you feel? How do you feel? Unbelievable. You made money for the first time in your life from a business. And then you take your second step. And the problem is your second step is on April 14th. When's the new year here? April 14th? April 14th is your second step. What happens on April 14th, the whole of Sri Lanka? Switch off. And every time you switch off, you go back to the beginning. And you start again. And now you start presentation. You go one on the left, one on the right. Unbelievable. These two people are switched on. You motivate them. Set them for training. Next step. Wow. You can see financial freedom. You can feel it. You take the next step. And suddenly, there is negativity in your market. Newspaper negativity, internet negativity. What happens? Oh my God. You get scared. Everyone told me, Sri Lankans are warriors. Is this true?
Yes!
I don't believe. Because every time there's a problem, the Sri Lankans are all like this. Yes or no? So you get like this. You stop. Oh my God. You call your upline. Hello, upline. And not here. TV to the bachelor. Give newspaper to the bachelor. Yeah. It's all negativity. You panic. Alright? What happens? You stop. When you stop, what happens to your downlines? They don't stop, they run. When you are still there, the upline said, come on, you can do it, find your dream, stay switched on. But what happens when you stop? You come back here. So you know what is happening in the network in Sri Lanka? You are playing a game like this. This is happening every day. You almost get weekly checks. Suddenly your cousin sister getting married. You are not getting married. Your cousin is getting married, switch off. Go back here. This happens every day in Sri Lanka in GLL. Alright? That's why all of you look Your legs look very strong because you are running a lot and then you are running back, you understand? Tell me, is this the truth or not? Yes, it's true, I can see in your eyes. You can lie to your upline, but you cannot lie to me. And then sometimes, 1 week, you can't take one step. 2 weeks, 3 weeks, 4 weeks. Every prospect doesn't want to sign up. You bring them to present us here, the upline to present us here, they don't want to sign up. You go back home, your wife is asking you, what happened? Where's the commission? GLL. And the worst is your mother-in-law. She will ask you, where's your commission? 2 months you are in the business, no commission, what nonsense is this? And you are there, standing. But after the negativity from family, from friends, you don't stand, you slowly sit down. What happened? Still no commission, still no sign-ups. And then somehow negativity, what happens? You slide on it. And then after that, Pathman Senathirajah is coming.
Yes, team.
never retreats. A warrior only moves forward. Alright? And you take the next step. And the next step. And the next step. And remember, every step you take, there are people following you. Your downlines. They are looking at you. And if they don't see a warrior, why would they follow? And when you go back, where are your downlines go? They fall here. Correct? You start again, your downlines all follow you, they fall. You see, this opportunity you have today, whether you are Hindu, Christian, Buddhist, this opportunity you have today is given by Him. The 5,000 people here in this arena, you have a God-given opportunity to change your life and the lives of many people in Sri Lanka with GLL. Are you guys with me?
Yes.
And we have decided that we want to take Sri Lanka very seriously. That we have so many people that have come to Sri Lanka to make sure that GLL is number one. Are you guys with me?
Yes.
And we cannot do it. We cannot do it without you. So every step you take, remember that you are not alone. That your downlines, your uplines are here. The V is here. Alright? Sati Agun is here. I am here. Dato Vijay is here, holding your hand, that every step you take, you must be confident with no fear that you are a warrior, that you keep going, and sometimes you are almost there. And something happens. And what happens? Not very fast, no. No, I'm switched on. Yes, yes, I'm like, I'm with you. I have a dream, but you're going that way. That's where you want to be. So the first rule we must decide today, that whatever the challenges, however difficult this journey, you must never go back. You must only go forward. Are you with me?
Yes, Dave.
Are you with me?
Yes, Dave.
That we only go forward because Sri Lankans are warriors. Are you with me?
Yes, sir.
So that is next hour. So today, many of you came to this NSS and you are standing here. Now, put your hand like this. You are holding the new brain. Alright? Put it inside. Alright? Are you switched on?
Yes.
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 Are you switched on? Are you switched on? GLL is the greatest opportunity. Who are warriors because you have Sri Lankan blood. No fear. Never switch off. And the 5,000 people here, from today, your first step is like this. Then your second step. I don't care what happens. Then your third step. Then your fourth. And you keep walking, and you keep walking, and you keep walking, and you don't slow down. You don't don't give up, you don't switch off, and I promise you, you will reach X out. That each one of you here has the same opportunity as me. Many people say, Chief, how can we be you? Don't be me, be better than me. And all you have to remember is make the decision and never, 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 never switch off. And when it becomes difficult, it becomes challenging, remember your dream, remember your parents, remember your children, remember your purpose. And when I come back to Sri Lanka again, we will not be in this stadium of 5,000 people. Please find a place that can have 50,000 people in Sri Lanka.
Global lifestyle, we chose
I lost my mother in 2010. Right? I lost Mama in 2010. And I made her a promise that I will come back to Sri Lanka. Alright? That this is our home. This is where my parampara belongs. And I'm very proud to announce to all of you that me and my brothers have decided to build a school in my mother's name in Jaffna, alright, in Sri Lanka. And this school will give free education to children. We have decided that this year our focus of the V is in Lanka. That we will come back. We are the V. Every month we are going to do tours around the whole of Sri Lanka, promoting our products and doing training for the network. You have amazing leaders who have paid the price to go through this journey to max out. But now, it is your time with a brand new beginning of Global Lifestyle Lanka, with your dream, with the greatest support from the GLL staff and management, right, from the unbelievable support of your uplines. It is time for us to show the world that Sri Lankans are really the most unbelievable warriors in the world. Today we have a new day, which is switched on. Tomorrow is Friday. Go crazy. Sign up everyone. Close every prospect. Let the whole world hear the BBs coming in Sri Lanka. Alright guys, then this week must be one of your best weeks in GLL Lanka. Next week even better. And when I come back here at the end of the year, by that time, I promise you, together we will be Sri Lanka number one. Thank you.